Grapeland ISD School Board has approved a 5% pay raise for employees. Now, leaders made the announcement last week. The school board says they are trying to help teachers fight inflation. Now, they say they want to honor their employees with more money for their sacrifice. This raise will help about 110 staff members in the district, including TAs, teachers, and bus drivers.